This is called scleral tattooing. And as an eye doctor, anytime I see videos like this, it makes me cringe and cry. But a needle is inserted right under the conjunctiva, which is a clear layer over the white part of the eye. And that dye dyes the sclera, the white of the eye. Now, a lot of problems can come from this, from the dye. If that needle is injected too far into the eye, the dye can cause issues with the retina, can lead to blindness. Don't do this.